of the year tomorrow. It's a special trip for the old GAN, which now goes as far as Stirling North.
Wayne Vandermel has spent his life with trains, being born next to a track, and for about the 10th year, he's preparing to take the old Pitchy Richie train for its first trip of the year.
I could go to anyone here in South Australia, but Pitchy Richie always seems to be the one I wanted to go. Steam Ranger is only about an hour's drive from my home, yet I come up here and drive 4 hours, 5 hours, because I like it here. It's the area, it's the people, it's the whole system here.
With the soon-to-be Alistair Darwin link, the year 2000 brings old and new trains closer together and greater significance to the Pitchy Richie.
Well, the Pitchy Richie Railway is extremely important, I think, not just on a regional level but also on a national level. Very, very rare that you see a moving steam train anywhere in Australia. There's a handful of them in the world.
Volunteers do all the driving, so with 40 more trains added this year, there's a greater need for more.
It's a great weekend, there's a great group of people here, and quite often that's used as a training ground for many young people who want to start their careers in various aspects of trade and so on.
The Pitchy Richie train will leave Quorn at 10 a.m. tomorrow and return at about 1:30. Angela Cameron, Central.